Good morning. Fred here. It's a chilly 23 degrees at Dugan Station, and I want to give a shout out to Hiram Maxim, Joseph Swan, and of course Thomas Alva Edison for their invention of the incandescent light bulb. There are four other inventors who are listed on Google, but I'm not going to mention them. You can see that the chickens are very fond of incandescent light.